After I graduated from business degree, I decided to go for fashion. My specialty is doing women evening wear. I can make a really dramatic evening gown. So I decided to become a bridal designer because bridal is very occasional, and that's the only time the woman can wear really dramatic dresses in their life. That's why I only focus on bridal.